you know, I have not been received like this.
The statement sent to newsrooms by the family said that Matiba's organs started failing on Friday and that yesterday his blood pressure was too low for dialysis. The veteran politician has had ill health for the last 30 years, most of which arose from the time he spent in detention. Over the last few years, many senior Kenyans have been to see him, from President Uhuru Kenyatta, his deputy, and even Raila Odinga. Born in Murang'a in 1932, Matiba was first a civil servant in the post-independence government before he joined politics. Then he was a permanent secretary for Commerce. He left the civil service and started several ventures in hospitality and education, establishing the Alliance Group of Hotels and exclusive private schools.
Yes.
He was elected Member of Parliament for Kiharu in 1983 and became Minister for Transport and Communications until 1988. Due to his political activism at the height of the clamor for multipartism, Matiba was detained without trial at the Committee Maximum Security Prison. While in detention, his health deteriorated because he could not access treatment when he suffered a stroke. He was part of the opposition alliance forming the Forum for the Restoration of Democracy, FORD. During the 1992 elections, Matiba was the candidate representing FORD Asili, a party that had splintered from the original FORD.
Yes.
He was second in that election, which was won by President Daniel Arap Moi. He boycotted the 1997 election, saying it would not be free and fair. Andrew Ochieng, NTV.